Why do I always want to hit freaking... It's never the right button. I'm just gonna go for it. And have shotgun out. I'm going that way. That's the door we need to get out of. That's it. Okay. Took a few attempts, but that is literally the least shootouty version of that I have ever experienced. Another three soldiers dead. What's it going to take to give up?
See where this leads us.
Gotta go back to the shotgun just in case. Actually, maybe pistol. Pistol worked better for me with the people. Definitely think I missed some notes and things, but
down.
Let's get out of here.
Okay.
There's more of them.
Little by little.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just see. Keep at it.
Yeah, that's a bit closer. Death for freedom. Out of options.
That girl is so skinny.
Look. Oh, this girl.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Hmm. Okay.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Okay. Oh, yeah, there was. Swimming is not great. Granted, swimming I don't think is great in many games. Not deep enough. Throughout this section. Oh, great. There are spores. Some infected gonna jump out at me again. Feel like that's gonna happen. No, not what I want. Shiv first. More shivs, always better. I'm not gonna upgrade the melee. Oh, look! I even get a shiv. Stash note. It goes down tonight. We're gonna take the Eastern checkpoint. I stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. Anything else up here? Nope. To the green water. Okay. Bottle. Powder. Nice. Hey. I think this place has been scrounged for stuff. Now it's up here.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Ah! Literally thought I was supposed to go in there, but I guess not. Oh, I was supposed to go in there so I could cross. After Ellie gets the plank. Oh, wait, there's something down there. Eh! No, down, 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 down. Did you get it? Yeah, you got it. I think they had a truck that just passed. I was too busy getting gears at the bottom of the lake that I'd formed. Oh, if anything.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay, come on. Ellie. I hope, for one thing, Ellie has learned to swim in part two.
Set up that plank like they did.
And now I will go back from here. Oh, God damn it. I remember now that I wanted to increase the brightness setting. Let's see. Options. Let me do it in game. Display. Because when I noticed while editing, it was super dark. Like, close to pitch black.
Find out.
So.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit on me?
Yeah. At least I think Joel would have stayed.
I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
That, and I also forget to use my flashlight a lot, so that's also why it's not as bright as it could be. At least in some sections. Need combination. I might have missed it. Unless it's in this area.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one leg. And I would like to find a seat.
The hell are you doing? You are a weird kid.
Yep. Okay. Well, there's a ladder. Yeah, I think I might have missed that combination. Potentially might have been in the place I stealthed away from. Oh, neat. Pick this up. And gonna place it here. Climb up this. Just for these. Oh, I can. Closer to that 100, which I'm totally fine. Okay. And this is where. Not on the floor! Shouldn't be against the wall. Why? Why would you?
Come on up.
Okay.
Okay. You guys are still definitely in the area.
Watch your step.
So definitely still have to be on the lookout for assholes. Granted. The way the game is, they will probably jump out at me at the least expected time. There, there.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
How many is that now? Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
I got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're going to keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Okay.
crap.
Come on. Go down.
Oh, man.
Shit. Middle of the hall. Clear view into the hall. Means he might be seen. This guy out. Okay. There's literally no entrance or exit to this room. Besides that window. Not turn around.